make your way over to Outpost 1 and get yellow tape around both of his arms. Once yellow tape is around both of his arms, he is alive and he has one life. You guys have to use his one life to escort him back and get him inside the armored lane lead. If you guys revive him and he gets shot, you lose the game. You guys have unlimited lives and 30 minutes to complete your objective. Purple team, you guys have to defend him for 30 minutes. You guys will be starting in the woods. You will select 5 members to start with me and the hostage at Outpost 1. Do I have any questions about this game? Blue team, you are starting at Brown. Your base cannot be captured. Purple team, you are starting in the woods. Your base is able to be captured. So defend the hostage and defend your base. Do I have any further questions about the game? Purple has 3 lives. Blue team has unlimited lives.
Chase.
Any further questions? Go to your bases.
So you like Tortugas? I gave it to you. Hey, is this recording?
Yeah.
How's it going? Sa, dude. It's VIP, or no, yeah, no,
we
yes.
Have VIP or
I don't remember, I wasn't really paying attention. I don't believe this objective.
I think they do.
I don't play this objective for this game. This is where the game I kill. Aren't you think 4?
Huh?
You think 4, right?
No.
Hey, you think 4? Because I'm think 5. What the hell are you? Did Drew's pistol laugh and what?
Huh?
Weapon Drew's pistol. That's why I don't like VTechs anymore.
Alright, let's see.
I have no clue. If you have a Thunderbeat and you have a fishing rod, put it onto that and then boom. We did this before, it was amazing. It was cool. Any kind of line that will hide in the sun in the water. And we put it onto the capture flag. Some dude pulled it up and it blew up. And this was like a long time ago. We're going right? We're going that way, right?
Yeah,
okay.
They're going right. I know they're going
right. There's ice in this.
Huh?
There's ice in here.
Ice?
Yeah. See it? Mikey edit this time.
What if it's gonna be out? Oh, I don't have Mikey. He edits too slow. It's like a monster.
Yeah, but he does like better editing though.
No, just do it. No, Damien does better editing.
I know, but Damien fucks, like, he does like the stupid stuff.
Yeah, he
That's
types.
Funny.
He
types in like the wrong font. Like he said headphone users and like Arabic. That Arabic font.
I like Mikey to do it because then I'll actually have like thing 6 and thing 7 on it. Can you not touch these?
No.
Don't touch them.
Bro, they're scratched.
I know. You can't see it though.
I thought it was just like a piece of dirt.
No.
Is it recording?
Yeah. I started when they were doing because they got stretched, and now I can see it now because of you.
Call him daddy. You could get new lenses.
Okay, semi first, then all.
Wait, I want to show everyone magic of this.
Oh my god!
Get ready, come on.
No, oh, run behind me.
I will. Right. Away from all of that.
I'm gonna clear it. I'm clearing it.
No, you're not.
Hey, dude, should we yell
America?
Bet. Yell what?
Yell America.
America.
Yeah, right here. He has a hashtag America.
Hello, kitty skull.
Hey, let's yell for the titties. You love titties, we're yelling for the titties.
Thanks. Which one?
The
left?
It's the left. The right one.
Damien, you jumped. I'm gonna clear it.
I need to pick my nose.
Clear.
When do we start?
I'm putting cold.
We start when we get.
I got a big welt on my arm. I don't know if anyone can see that.
Never underestimate the power of a Kaiser.
Right, I need to run.
Kaiser says up Kaiser.
They should put like heating pockets in underwear.
You should have meant that.
Oh no.
That's the worst feeling in football, when you get picked up off your feet. I've done it to people. I've never had it happen to me, I just know what it feels like.
Guys, if they catch our baby, they respond. I'm just saying, there's no, like,
backup. How ISIS shoots. How we shoot. Hello, kitty.
Hello, kitty, pinky.
Yeah.
Right in front of us. Oh, I see.
which there is a video that this kid found at school of this dude. It was this parody kind of thing. This dude, this black dude, was like this at the end of the video. He was like, and his dick just went. Cuz that's where they're all gonna be. No. BB went through my shirt! They were looking at us, okay? Our teammates, like, they were gonna shoot us. I know where he is. A gun keeps curving, and it's tipping me off. This girl right in front of us.
Hey, push that.
Wrong mag.
So much
more. There's a girl in the building right in front of us.
Right in front of us.
Not that one, but like the new ones. The new buildings. Oh my god, you guys want to keep cheating? Really? Really? You guys gonna keep fucking cheating? Oh my god!
You're in church. So, dude, I'm pushing.
Fucking watch. Kidding.
Get this on video.
Alright, hold on, hold on.
Ready? Come on, get this on video. Get this on video.
No, I saw a fake grenade down there, so I go. Sure. Fuck. Come on. Hurry up, Chase!
Don't get it. We can't wait. We're gonna push farther. Careful.
Well, I mean, they're gonna keep cheating, so. Hold on, hold. This guy right here in front of the door, You did? I shot him in the ass by accident. Are we going?